25 past 2 on a Sunday. Music Sundays on Tractor FM. Some warnings should be aware of. The continuous rain warning issued. And like we heard in our news, Malaysian Met Department has issued an alert level continuous rain warning for Perlis in several areas in Kedah for Sunday and Monday, September 25th as well. So in a statement, Met Malaysia said the affected areas in Kedah included these places: Langkawi, Kubang Pasu, Kota Setar, Pokok Sena, Padang Terap, Yan and Pendang. In a separate statement, they're saying that the strong westerly winds are expected to blow and persist in the northern area of Peninsula Malaysia until tomorrow. Take note, situation has potential to produce thunderstorms, heavy rain, strong winds over an extended period in the northern states of Peninsula Malaysia, including the coastal areas of these states. So if you're somebody who uses the waterways, it's important you check with the department.
Please
advise to refer to Met Malaysia's official website at www.met.gov.my and their social media platforms, to download the MyChuacha.